Lopez Jr. had it pried loose. Good hustle by Derrick Jones. Made the play, Cavaliers get it back. It's Patrick McCaw.
They're 11 of 18, 61%. Which would be a season high if it holds up against the Cavaliers.
McCaw, nice job fighting it as he gets his Cavalier first hoop.
Fry bounces to Burks. Now a corner three is up and good.